I seriously don't know what to expect in this episode, and I'm really scared about what's gonna happen. Aww. I wasn't expecting that. I thought it was just gonna be Eskild. I hope they all. Aw. I was gonna say, I hope they all walk in. That would've been cute. I wonder how much time has gone by. Has she spoke to William? That's so cute. After all that, what? After all that, William didn't even want an explanation from her. I don't understand. He better come back. I'm gonna be so upset if he doesn't. I really hope that nothing happened and that he just took a picture. Hopefully I didn't like her that much. Of course she is. Have you seen her freak out over food? Oh, okay. You know what? I love that Vilda's kind of taken over the role of like, you need to eat something. Oh, I could cry. That's so sweet. That's her same words back to her. She needed that. Definitely needed that. Joe, stop texting me. I'm busy. Girl, what you know? Now watch. No, she doesn't know or she didn't. Oh, yes! Hell yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, she's so relieved. Oh, she's so sweet. I'm so glad that she met up with this girl to talk about it. Oh, of course she did. She wanted to lay down in William's bed. That's so cute. The whole time she had William in mind. That's so cute. Oh. I see you, Nora. What a creep. That means that he pretty much crawled in bed with her. Crawled in bed, took that picture, and then what? She needed to hear this. Nora, it didn't happen, baby. But if she's asleep, it's a lot easier to take pictures of someone right next to you when they're asleep than to have sex. So that could have easily slipped by with her asleep. But I don't think having sex would. Didn't Nico say that that was William that had that? Good to know. How do you crash into a cliff? Oh shit. Oh, that's terrible. Damn, so Nico killed his sister. I mean, sorry, that was really a lot harsher than I intended to be. Sorry. Nico was responsible for his sister's death. That's shitty. No wonder he's so screwed up in the head. Has William been sleeping at her house? The William police is here. Yes. Get your boy. Get your man. Get him. Show him the text messages or whatever. Ooh. He used her excuse against him. Isn't that what you're mad about? So why are you not relieved? He's gonna crumble when she gets close. Shut up. No. Shut up. Talk to me first. How can you say no to her? She's lucky that that's working because only half the time that attitude will work. There's certain people, if they said it to me, I'd be like, alright, bye. She's not gonna talk in front of Chris. Boy. Dude, what? William, you're making a mistake. Seriously. She wanted you to give her time to talk, not in the street. William, what are you doing? Come on. How does he not feel bad? You liar, shut up. He's saying that so that she'll let it go. She's not gonna believe it. Shut up. That's a fat lie. Because your mom's a... Oh my god. She's really going all out, isn't she? Yeah. It's a choice. You can choose to be a jerk. Yep. Exactly. It's a choice. But But did she lie? Or did she just not tell him about the pictures? Because nothing actually happened. Come on, William. Give her something. She loves you, dude. Sounds like she knows from experience. Dude, kiss her. Oh, that's from the essay, isn't it? Kiss. 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 Please kiss. Please. Stop turning away. Imagine walking by and seeing this conversation. They're just like rubbing faces. Yes, you have to be together. I love when they say their words back to each other. I think that's really sweet. Shh. Are you kidding? After all of that, seriously. William, if you get on that damn plane, boy, I still want to know what that text was about the, looks like someone's sleeping in the basement or something. Oh, Ava. Oh my god. He's not gone yet. I'm gonna cry. Oh, I was not expecting that. Okay, William, we can be friends again. All right, that was season 2, episode 11 of SKAM. Oh my god, guys, that one pulled my heartstrings. How are they gonna do that to me and then have it all work out in the end? Oh my god. I don't know why I didn't notice the car reversing. I mean, I guess I kind of did, but I didn't think anything of it. I just thought it was a car parking. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're finally back together. Oh my god. I mean, they weren't even broken up that long, but it feels like it's been forever. This was a really good episode. I feel like it was like one of those short ones where like not very much happened, but like important things happened. When William got back in the car and was like, I have to go, my heart just sank. I want to know like what happened in that car and in like 30 seconds to make him change his mind. Because he was like sad, depressed, got in the car and was like, I have to go. And then he was back and kissing her and smiling in like literally 30 seconds. Either way, it was a great episode and I really enjoyed this one. I think the finale is next, if I'm not mistaken. So yeah, I'm gonna keep this short and sweet. That's pretty much all that I have to say. Thanks for watching, guys.